Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls 2, the Daggerfall Blind in the Unity version. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're now going to try to cast a spell and hopefully it works. That's not how we do it. Alright, identify. Excellent. Alright, this magical cuirass? I don't know how to say it. That they gave us. It's of magicka. Absorbs spells. Well, it's not like plus 13 to armor. It's only plus 6 to armor. I'm gonna sell it, sadly. Let me rest again just to get this mana back. It's late though. Let's just get until fully healed, see how much that takes. Okay. Alright, so I think the Archaeologist Guild is open to 11. Let's see if we can grab another quest from them. Yes. Or at least they are still open. Congratulations, Persephone. Because of your outstanding work for the guild, we have promoted you to the rank of novice. Keep up the good work and continue to study hard. Novice. We are 51 in the Archaeologist Guild. Oh, I was just curious about something. So novice, oh, if my intelligence is 65, well, my intelligence is all the way up. So that's interesting. They don't require you to be, like, good at certain skills, evidently. Just at all their locations. Alright. Rank. Title. So you require this. No. We can get stuff free. Identified for free now. 24/7 hall access and avoid death. How do we avoid death? By just being in here? Things can't kill us. We can make potions. I want to make potions. And I need to fix my shield too. The vampire clan will be angry. Well, I've killed many of their kind, so they should be. Train me in lockpicking. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I didn't pick up a quest yet from him. Would they switch these? Wait. Hold on a second. Oh, this is gonna bring us down with the Mage's Guild. don't know if I'm going to take this, but I'll read it. We recently gained knowledge of a mage's guild plot to steal our research by means of scrying. It's an intensive task that they can't often repeat, but when they do, it's always for valuable information we possess. We need someone to go directly into a mage's guild hall and take back what's ours. Yeah, this is going to bring us down with the mage's guild. Steal back research. Still have friends among the mages, Persephone? Yes. So, we shouldn't have gone down. It was still 51. Okay, I'm just not going to choose that one. One-upmanship. This is all we have left of these three. One-upmanship, outsourcing, and map delivery. Oh, skeletons in the closet. That's new, I think. One-upmanship. Some more perverse members of the Mage's Guild have given us an opportunity we can't pass up. They've summoned some magical creatures into a local palace, claim they came from witches, and are offering to clean them up for a price. While they're bartering with the nobles, we can flip the tables on them. If you can fight imps and Atronax, you can handle this one. So it's another one. We need someone to attend to this fast. If the Mage's Guild profits from this, everyone else loses. Well, just see. Pretty sure you never go down. Yeah, if you just say no to the quest. It's if you fail doing the quest. Alright, outsourcing. Occasionally we require the aid of experts beyond our own ranks, much as we try to avoid it. Some pieces of history are simply beyond our grasp. If you have some time and coin, we need you to act as our agent for one such errand. You will be fully reimbursed, I assure you. Yeah, I assure you. We have here this cloth amulet. Why is there always a cloth amulet? Which has some particular purpose, but we can't figure out what it is. Our testing has failed us. We're certain we can rely on Elyssa Hearthston, who's visiting this region for a short while. Find her, get her assessment, and finish the investigation with her expertise. I understand her fee is 400 gold pieces this season, so go prepared. Return in 2 months or earlier with the investigation finished. Okay, Elyssa Hearthston. Where is she? I am to pay her for the help I need, then use cloth amulet for its intended purpose, and deliver the results to the archaeologist. Alright, so we need to find her, have her figure out this stuff, and then use it as well. So I need to go find this person. But I have no idea where she is. It spies your kind, just go away. Elyssa Hearthston. Don't know how long she's been in Rip Market. I'd try there. I wish I could tell you more. Rip Market. Okay, good. I'm not going to find anyone to corroborate with me this time. I'm just going back to... Rip. So it's not Rip More, it's Rip Market. You said Rip Market? Oh, now he doesn't know. I think he said Rip Market. It's none of your damn business. Hey, hi, Alf. Do you think the King of Worms is real? And would you be willing to take some fool like me to meet him for money? Okay. Oh, yeah. I told my buddies this would happen. By the White Wolf, I'm excited. I got 606 gold here for you when we meet him. They say the place is called Scourge Barrow in the Dragontail Mountains. I can't believe I'm going to meet the King of Worms face to face. Boy, howdy. You do know how to get there, right? If not, you want to ask people around town. Maybe one of them's going to know. I sure don't. Oh, that's not how you look at all when I talk to you. Alright, so we've got that to do as well. Trick-or-treat? Tristaval Hawksley. Though he doesn't know where it is, I can ask other townspeople whether they know of its location. Well, that's going to be interesting to see. Is the King of Worms just going to kill him? That might very well happen. So Rip Market, I believe? Oh. Do we know where that is? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Let me just do my little practice first. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. Oh, I got vengeance again? I forgot about that. Yes, after... Let's just go. Because I'm going to practice and have no mana, and then I'm going to have no way to defend myself. Lockpicking improved! Because I put points in it. 11%. Wow. Alright. And my guys, I'll be right back. Okay. Hi. Alright. Let's try to find... How long do I have for this person? Doesn't seem to be... a running out point, like it expires. That's an interesting building. I don't know anything about that. At least that one's nice. By the dragon! Ask someone who gives a damn. Elyssa Hearthston? Elyssa Hearthston? I ain't gonna talk about Elyssa Hearthston to nobody. Ask someone else. Can't you see I'm busy? He was kind of walking idly along. I haven't seen that busy. I'm not talking down to you. Couldn't really care less. I don't know nothing about Elyssa Hearthston. I ain't saying anymore. Well, you're incredibly lame. Are you aware of that? None of your damn business. I gotta go. Maybe she's not in Rip Market. Maybe it was Rip Moore. Gotta be somewhere around here. Nope, I don't have a clue. I don't understand. Is that supposed to mean something to me? These people are a little curmudgeonly. Who would have thought it? Staying in Rip Market, I hear. We're in Rip Market. Maybe I asked that way. Oh, the best way to go is east of here. Emperor's Athenium. Okay. Thank you. So asking for the right person. That's the wrong spot. North. East. Oh, No more north, now just east. And a little south as well. Probably like along this row. Oops. Interesting. It's this building. And they open at 9. So we'll be waiting out here in the rain. The pig and dragon. Now, what is it again? Not you. Right, the cloth amulet. She's an expert. That's it. That's what a cloth amulet looks like. What's her name again? Elyssa Hearthston. Hi. Fair day, High Elf. How can I assist you? Oh yes, I believe I can help you. The payment will be 400 gold pieces, and I can tell you where this came from and what its purpose is. However, perhaps you'd give me a chance? I'd be more than happy to buy it from you for 2251 gold pieces. It's more than what you'll get from it, I'm sure. But one of my expertise could stand to gain more still. What do you say? Do you sell the object or pay for her help? Oh. I'm going to pay her for her help because my standing with the Archaeologist Guild will only go down if we just, like, let her pay us and then get rid of it. They're not going to be very happy with that. As you wish, let me read this for a minute. Its locational signature points to, let me see your map, the King-filled cabin here in Daggerfall. The cloth amulet has some attraction power to it, so if you activate it on the property, it should lead you to the thing you're looking for. I hope it's worth it. Safe travels. Alright, the Kingfield Cabin. Does it update here? Yeah. Elyssa Hearthston informed me that the trinket came from the Kingfield Cabin and is likely linked to some object buried there. Oh, it's something buried. This is just like a bookstore. Despise me, how nice of you. Okay. So I can, yeah, activate Kingfield Cabin there. A little practice. Now let's go. These are pretty interesting quests. Like, I wonder what this thing is. It's linked to something buried. The cloth amulet has started to buzz. It must be reacting to something nearby. Go away, says a sign right next to the house. Oh. What house? Oh, that house? I hear something growling, I'm not sure. You hear welcome? That's it? And I'm supposed to activate it. The cloth amulet leads you only a few steps away before it seems to pull itself downward. A shallow mound beneath your feet yields easily, and you find a wooden chest in the ground. No one stops you from taking it. It looks too frail for casual probing, so you decide not to open it yourself. So I found a wooden chest. So it's in our inventory now, I guess? Oh yeah. Cannot use. Alright. I guess we're heading back. Very suspicious of this place, but I don't see anything around. Okay. Going back to Daggerfall. Tripped over something. Alright, we're at this entrance, so we have to go northwest. There's like invisible things placed in the ground. Perfect. Oh, except this is the other building. It's this one. Except over here, I think we can buy potions. Let me just see. Before I forget. Or make potions. Locator devices. If you can supply the guild with either a holy tome or holy dagger, then we can sell locator devices at a third of normal price per relic. Locator prices will reduce as you gain higher ranks in the guild. You currently have one holy relics in your possession, so you can purchase up to that many discounted locators at this time. Alright. A hundred? Oh, is that the... This thing's heavy. Alright, I'm not buying it. I can't even carry anything else. I have to drop this thing off first. Well done, Persephone. Take your 400 gold piece reimbursement for Elyssa Hearthston, as well as your own payment. We take our time to get this thing open and see its contents. Well, I want to know what's in there. You're not going to tell me? Need to fix that. Oh, not equipping. Wait. What? I put that in there now. You forget to switch the weapons back. Just put that right on me, thank you. Oh, I was using this thing. Which one is this? I'm gonna hold off on the locator device. See, buying potions is all well and good, but I'm supposed to be able to make potions. Ah! Oh, cool! This is my first time doing this. Recipes. So this is all the stuff I have, including on my wagon. I have all this stuff. What do I have the most of? 24 small scorpion stingers. Actually, surprised I don't have more of some of this stuff. So I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the recipe. I want a mana potion, which is also called a power potion. I don't know the recipe for that. I'm gonna wait until I can find a... I mean, I have a few healing potions. I have some healing devices. But, yeah, that makes sense. I mean, only the things that show up... The only things that show up are what we have recipes for. Alright, so let's... Well, I was gonna take another quest, but we're at 30 minutes. Actually, we're gonna help this guy... Well, we're going to pick up another quest, and we're going to help this guy get to the King of Worms, since he wants so badly to go there. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll be next episode, and always, seek adventure.